All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Wilson, my team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Move your last known RP to fortify your position. You'll find you.
Dr. Markasian, at 1547, patient Jonathan Wills was admitted after complaining of insomnia and nausea. According to the nurse, Mr. Wills was calm and exhibited no signs of disorder when he was brought to exam room 5. However, by the time I reached him at 4:10, his personality had changed dramatically. When I entered the room, Mr. Wills lunged at me with a scalpel he apparently stole from a supply drawer. With the assistance of an orderly, we managed to subdue and sedate him without injury. Mr. Wills was heavily medicated and could not be diagnosed, but in the 20 minutes he was left unattended, he managed to carve 3 symbols in his arm and cut his own tongue into 2 halves. I can only guess at the cause of his problems. I hope that additional psychiatrists arrive soon. In the meantime, in response to this assault, all medical supplies and armaments will be locked in a secure hospital cabinet with the code 347. Dr. Casey and I.
Video link up requested. Connection established.
Marine, I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a command post here. I can monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo Team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs. It's the fastest way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job, and good luck, Marine.
Thank you.
operational sentry box. Use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
They get to Bravo team quickly. They need all the firepower they can get. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.